Have you ever wondered how teachers are supposed to know if a student's work is really theirs in the age of AI? With tools like ChatGPT and Gemini, assignments can look polished but may not reflect the student's own effort. That's where AI checkers come in, helping teachers spot what's authentic and what's not. I'm Raid with Jotform, and in this video, we'll talk about the best AI checkers for teachers. We'll look at what makes these tools valuable and walk through five different options that can help maintain honesty in your classroom. Let's jump right in. Artificial intelligence has changed education in big ways. It can save teachers time, help students learn at their own pace, and even make lessons more engaging. But students can also use AI to write essays, complete assignments, or even answer multiple choice questions. That leaves teachers asking, how do I know if this work is really from the student? That's why AI content detectors are so important. These tools analyze text looking for signs that it was generated by AI. Patterns, repeated phrasing, or unnatural wording can all raise red flags. They're not perfect, but they can catch obvious cases and give you a way to check if students are relying too heavily on AI. So what makes a great AI checker for teachers? Accuracy comes first. You need a tool that can detect AI writing without labeling genuine work as fake. Confidence scores and explanations are far more helpful than a simple yes or no, because they let you apply your judgment. With that in mind, let's go through five of the best AI checkers for teachers right now. First, GPTZero. This tool was built with educators in mind and does a great job distinguishing human writing from AI. It doesn't just flag content, it shows why, breaking down the text so you can see the reasoning. GPTZero also goes beyond detection. It can check plagiarism and even verify whether a student's citation supports their points. It integrates with Google Docs and learning platforms like Moodle and Canvas, making it easy to use where you already work. Privacy is strong too. Meeting standards like AICPA, FERPA, and SOC 2. What makes it especially appealing is the generous free plan, which lets you review up to 10,000 words a month. That's plenty to sample student essays and check for issues without extra cost. Next is Copyleaks. This one acts as an all-in-one solution, detecting AI-generated content, plagiarism, and originality. If a student copies from another source or pastes AI-written material that's already out there, Copyleaks will flag it. It is great at spotting AI and plagiarized work, though sometimes it is a little too eager marking mixed writing as fully AI-generated. That means you'll want to use your own judgment, but you can be confident it won't miss potential issues. A unique feature is that it can catch plagiarized AI content. If a student submits AI text that's already been published, it will still get flagged. It also stands out for accessibility features, making it easier for more teachers to use. With compliance to standards like SOC 2 and SOC 3, student data is also well protected. Third is Winston AI. This one is especially strong if you want detailed reports on both AI and plagiarism. It's accurate, simple to use, and gives a clear breakdown of results. Winston uses a credit system, which works well if you only need to check specific assignments rather than every student. The trade-off is that it only works with longer text, at least 100 words, so it won't help much with short responses. For essays, though, it's a reliable option. It meets SOC 2 and GDPR standards for data security. But you'll want to confirm those match your school's policy. If you're suspicious about a few cases, Winston is a solid choice. Fourth, we have CoGrader. This one does more than detection. It doubles as an AI grading assistant, letting you upload assignment guidelines and a rubric so it can grade essays and even provide feedback. For schools and districts, CoGrader also includes plagiarism and AI detection, giving you one tool for both grading and integrity checks. It's already used in thousands of schools and has strong compliance across FERPA, COPPA, SOPIPA, and other privacy laws, so you know student data is safe. The main limitation is that AI detection is only available to institutions, not individual teachers. But if your school invests in it, you'll get a powerful platform that saves time while helping keep students accountable. Finally, there's Turnitin. Teachers know it as the go-to plagiarism checker, but it now includes AI detection as well. This tool is designed for larger schools and universities rather than individuals. But it brings a lot to the table. Turnitin is more than detection. It's a full assessment platform. It has grading tools and features that actually allow for responsible AI use. That means teachers can set guidelines for when students may use AI for guidance while still catching misuse. Of course, it can also flag AI-generated work alongside plagiarism, and because it's aimed at institutions, it complies with major global education privacy standards. For schools that want enterprise-level support, it's the most comprehensive option. So, what's the main takeaway? The best AI checker is the one that helps you guide students towards honest, thoughtful work. These tools aren't here to replace your judgment, but to support it. They make it easier to teach writing habits, research skills, and the importance of original thinking. AI is here to stay in the classroom. The schools that embrace it responsibly are the ones that will see the biggest benefits. Different checkers will fit different needs, so try the ones that match your class size, assignment types, or school policies. Most offer a free trial to help you test them. Just remember, no tool is flawless. They're meant to give you more insight, not make the final call for you. Educational AI agents from Jotform are a great way for teachers to safely collect student data, track student progress, and enable teachers to focus on their students. Thanks so much for joining me today. I'm Raed with Jotform, and I hope this gave you a clearer look at AI checkers for the classroom. Don't forget to hit subscribe for more insights, and I'll catch you in the next video.